this time. A breaking development in last night's hit and run on Highway 76. Catherine Mills, the victim of the collision, suffered horrific third-degree burns over most of her body. Authorities have now confirmed that witnesses on the scene were able to provide a description of the driver of a purple 1967 Chevy Impala. Shit. Police ask that you be on the lookout for... This just in, Catherine Mills, the young woman involved in last night's hit and run on Highway 76, has died. The driver responsible for the crash still has not been identified, and police are asking if you recognize this man, contact them immediately. He was last seen speeding away from the crash in a purple 1967 Chevy Impala. Elton Stammers. Isn't that right, Elton? You hit that poor girl and sent her in quite the spin, didn't you? How many beers deep were you? 10? 12? More? And you still got behind the wheel. But that's pretty normal for you, isn't it? Just a few miles from the bar to the home. I mean, how could it hurt? Well, Elton, you're home now. And so is she.
Open up! Elton Stammers!